life. If Jesus, before he left, if he had given us one instruction, if you want to attain eternal life, and why you attain eternal life, just do this one thing. Just do this one thing. How exciting it would have been. And I'm sure a lot of people feel that even in our time. Anything else. And we are not the first ones. There's a young man who approached Jesus Christ in the Bible who said, what can I do to attain eternal life? All he was expecting was an activity, an event. As an event, no matter how he lives his life, it's like different. In Zimbabwe, when you have your funeral policy, it matures at some stage. And when you pay it off, it matures, you don't care anymore. Whilst you go funeral, you always get your stuff. And we desire that because the mind of a human being wants what we call freedom to do that. So I mean, if I do that, then I'm done. Those who open that in, that opens. Now what you make a hundred, you know that I sing that opens. I can't marry, and I'm done. But it's not like that with the kingdom of God, because the kingdom of God is a kingdom. A kingdom is not a domain. In a king and a domain. So it's a combination of two words: a king and a domain. And this domain. Domain is where the king has dominion over. It has to continue serving the king for it to be called a kingdom. And now this serving part calls obedience. It calls understanding. What is expected of me? What is expected of you? What is expected of you? What is expected of you? And it isn't any different. The formula might be the same, but the elements to the formula to get the correct answer are different. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know the prior aspect, he formulated one area 8 years ago, and it?
Yes.
Now, but you do know that Kunemamu Masego had a diameter 10 meters. Kunemamu Masego had a diameter 5 meters. Kunemamu Masego had a diameter 1 meter. They still use the same formula, but you get a different answer. My formula waka tipa, but we are different. We are all at different levels of maturity. We have different giftings. We have different talents. We have got different understandings of these things. And yes, the answers might be different. And don't look at the answer. Don't copy him, but copy the formula.
Amen.
Copy the formula. And it's not just one. As if he didn't know. Just not. Mira, you are wise. You are a I have observed all those for you. So to him, so if it is like this, thank you, Jesus, I'm done. Because with this, I'm and the Bible wrote he was a young rich
man.
We can't accept this one. You know, Jesus has got a way to get to our hearts. Hallelujah. He knows the exact things. As we grow up, when you don't bath regularly, you would develop this. I think we all understand that. And especially boys, I'm not asking, but especially boys, it would happen normally here. Because when you have to go busy, the rock and Baba put away together, yet I'm the Baba one. You go to no shower, no soda, you go no shower, why don't go together? Boy, I know so, we have no Musa, we have no Musa, go back to Parara. Games Parara, Musa, what do you put up? He don't find them for any Baba, Baba, and how about it together? He knows exactly, he can't accept this one. And Uno Gomera Pumayako, yes, and I want you to underline, yes. This guy would have gone happy. Why do you come out? I know you come out. I know you come out. I know you come out. I know you come chipata ingapi kuzino ndizoti mangwani zvikandoda anondora iri munda svika kumhatsa ndoende kwa mainonyani ndoti chipata ingapi ndoende kwa hangu yangu ndoti chipata ingapi ndoende kuna tete ndoti chipata ingapi taunganidza zveshe izvozvo ndaendese kuhamba kwangu ende kupara kwechindau kunozi kuturika handiti uchazonoenda wacho ndiri kwadini koturura and it becomes very easy. And to him, he would have, number one, fulfilled Jesus' instruction. Number two, fulfilled his own desire. But Jesus had to end up with God's grace. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Romori Pine, kune varombo vekushaya zviro. Koite varombo vekushaya zviro because vakashaya pfungwa. You get the difference? But we would walk around here, like, but for that one moment, I categorized Palau. Pozoitokuti, Ukatana, Ukutara, and I can put Rudogum Batsira, Ushakuti, Unotangira Pai. But either way, and don't pay Arom, because in that time, Munu Aizi Murongo. Munhu akastomborina pekutangira. Hallelujah. Munhu ainzi murongo aifaronga asina munda. Because munda was a sign of wealth. Ndosaka mainzwa pachitaurwa nyaya yeshirikadzi zitereke. Pachitaurwa nyaya yenherera zitereke. Because hadzina munhu anodzimiririra. Hadzina munhu anozoti saka pangatichida hakuna baba anotarisirwa ariko. So vaizonzi varongo. And ukavapa chavainoita chete kushandisa zvinhu izvozvo. Shangisa kwa wane ime marima kwa batu kungo shangisa soto ni jo varana apeza wate gumbira. So he was instructed to go and give to the
poor.
To the poor. So batu kungo saro tono ni it's not an investment. Given it all. That's and then pano ono zozwe and then follow.
Come and follow me.
Yeah, yeah. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Jesus, mukazvitarisa hondo yake huru yaaive nayo kubva achizvarwa achizotanga ministry achizosvika pakufa achipa mainstructions ese aipa ndeida kubatsira munhu kuti anzwisise kuti a human being is a relational being. Munhu no kuda kwehukama. Hallelujah. And hukama uhu haufanirwi kunga huri pinned on certain benefits, which is the most popular thing that a lot of people do. If you go to the passage ya tavere Jesu arikupa nadekwati ma final instructions arikupa kwadzidzi handiti my final instruction, the moon is a runner's also my shoulder moon would look fun to Nas Kutere, right? Because normally nobody can pour out Moriwaki. I would have made it in Tanabra, Mukatagra, verse 1, yeah, chapter 25. Nobata, when you was kind of a good Kumira, but Tanabra is as I am a pins. The time of the dispensation of grace has come to an end. And thank you. I love eschatology. It's one of my best. I love it so much. So whenever I hear you quoting some of these things, I feel excited. The dispensation of grace, hapachi sina mwea mchena no ya tuku nyewe nuta mauri kuti akubatsire conviction ne wangu shanda panyama. And normally that time ichange chikuwa kuna Israel wazi ndo wane nga achi tukire panjimbo angu wa kuti ali zonu kwa na muuma posi nga pengu wanga wakara ulu wane mba wakana po wapawe ya ime epawa kwa geni yema talents ya ano taura pa zazipaki ndo wane zowe ya to this one. But not in the last day, they will my book, they don't know for another man who has a bear. One which is over covering when they have come, which have a separate of a moon, Mapai Kuruji, Mbuzibu Kuruboshwe, and Mapaya Kuruji, Nobanozo's Amazon. Imimichi pindai, mumago denga, musorore, nobuti maka shana, makabata shani, shakanaka magandona and shifanenzara, mukandipechi kaf, magandona and shidin shifanenyota, magandipe mfura, magandona and diri a stranger. And being a stranger by that time, the word stranger right here, Abuti. Number one, how silly can you be? And how na pe unu sina pe unu. So at the end of the day, you have nowhere to go. You have no one to talk to. You're, but still, you took me in. Magandwa na disina kufeka. Magandidi ni magandi fegeza. Magandwa na ndiri mujeri kana ndichiri wara magandi fakachira. Jiganzi, vana vacha zomfunza mambo kuti ngekuri kwataka kuona imi sina chekupfeka, ngekuri kwataka kuona imi sina chekudya, ngekuri kwataka kuona makadai. Jesu akati pamakazviitira umwe wavaduku vamadzikomana akazviitira imi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Paulo achinyora pane paanoti do everything as unto Christ. Everything.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Everything as unto Christ. Do you know at times it's very easy to be helped by a stranger than your own relatives?
Yes.
Collect me if I'm low. At times it becomes very easy. Do you know why? Do you know why? We mukunda, and unoga jizote baba an akabaisepekut. She knows me as a father. Such that when I want to go to it, but normally mukaona mapatsiri bwana itwa hama ne hama kazhinji zhinji rudo chairo rupiwa rwekuti kubatsira runenge rusipo panenge pakushanda mafactors iwayo kuti ndochadini iriyo chii. Amen. But a stranger, how much are you going to see my papa, my mashaimo? So are you going to make 100% level of trust? Because how much are you going to see? No, so I'm going to tell you, if you murder it, you will lose. Can I bang it, you will lose. Can you? Hey, I'm going to be careful. But when do you come to me? No, we write, we write. We should thank God for my trees. But the Bible is saying, we can't do one and this nature good. Wakandiona ndisina chekupfeka ukandipa. Wakandiona ndiri mujeri ukandivakachira. And a lot of people in this world, we only help where we know we are going to get a benefit. Kubatsira kwedu kuri pinned on payback. There is a scripture I remember when I was coming. Ndichiuya munza ndege zvinokuti nyangadzwa kungwa. Ndakata hamba kwakashinga. Asinonga from about the last quarter of the journey, I started reading my Bible. And my spirit was drawn so much to Luke chapter number 6. I don't even know why. I started going through. And in Damani Chapuzas, this is one of the sermons that Jesus started preaching. Achivamu Goma, did Kunona Marinos, the sermon on the mount. Achivamu Goma, Bamutanya, 40 days and 40 nights. And I did a Jija and Tendu Mavutanya, or Mayamani, and it. And as he was preaching, he started to talk about love your enemies and pray for them that spitefully use you. And how to love your enemies. Enmity. Raka, inotosikana kuti iriko, ndokusaka Bible rakadini. But hatitarisiri kuti imwimi mother muve an enemy ya anyone. Undibate zvakanaka. Hatitarisiri kuti uri muKristu iwewe uite an enemy ya anyone, especially another Christian. Because chinoita kuti vanhu vevanga vavengane normally is because umambo huri makuru wakasiyana.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Kune umambo one wa Satan. Kune umambo one wa Mwari. So if you are both Christians, we do not expect Christians to hate each other. You may have your differences, like I said in the beginning, the formula is the same, but elements to it are different here and there. We apply my elements that are different, but my difference is in how funny who to consider it. Hallelujah. Sakakana tisika funny who to engage because it is who mama who matched. It then means who come ahead, who no funny who was strengthened in the Lord by knowing kuti tiriva na munhu mumwe chete and takasirwa na munhu mumwe chete. And whenever I see my brother erring, then I should correct him with love.
Amen. Amen.
And this is one thing that is lacking in today's church. People celebrate on their brother's fall. Mm-hmm. I was saying it, we went to London, we lived DC last week. Jitin,